can you tell us, this is your daughter, she's been missing since July the 18th. Can you tell us how the family is holding up?
The family's holding up just fine. We're setting our personal feelings aside. This is a fight for our daughter. And so we have all the tools that we can use, and I want to thank the media for coming here and helping us to share this story, because we are told very little by the authorities for very good reason. They are incredible partners. They've put together an incredible investigation. It's large, it's sophisticated, it's aggressive, and they have been nothing but sensitive to our family. And to suggest otherwise is wrong. But they are not sharing information with us because they don't need to share information with someone who might be implicated in this. The other part is you, the media. You've been wonderful. You've taken us, our story, national and international, and to keep this story in the public conscience is essential, because this is going to be solved by someone coming forward with information, either information that they think is trivial and not worth sharing, or information they think is going to implicate a loved one or a friend, and they're afraid of doing that. And I've been telling all of you, if you have nothing to hide, you have nothing to fear. So come forward, share that information with the authorities, and let's bring Mollie home. And this is another tool in our arsenal. We're providing this fund to provide some financial incentive for someone who's otherwise reluctant to come forward. And if you can get this story out, then maybe we can bring Mollie home and we'll all have a happy ending to this.
Rob, what do you make, Policy and HLN, what do you make of the fact that you went from $2,000 to $172,000?
I think it's a testament to all of the media and your ability to get this story out. It's been incredible, the partnership with the media, the national media and the local media, to get Mollie's story out and to humanize Mollie so that people can identify. Mollie isn't all that more different than your daughters or your sisters or your girlfriend. She's just a wonderful, normal, terrific person. And we all can identify with that. So let's bring her home. So anything you can do to keep the story in the public conscience is, it's essential.
How far are these donations coming from? I
don't know the details of all of that. I don't know that the amount is essential. It's just as much as the incentive is another tool that we can use. Across the street from here, the community, live now, is creating collateral t-shirts and buttons and pins and yard signs and magnets that go on cars with that number, with that tip number on. And so we can only fight that way. And so that's what we're doing. And Laura put together this fund. We've been on a separate track trying to work with you to help you get this story out. So we wake up every day at 2-3 in the morning to fight. And Laura's fighting, the boys are fighting, Dalton's fighting, everybody in this community is fighting to get her back. And you guys are really helpful.
Hey, Rob.